Welcome to Fallen Cycles. Today we're doing a test video on this 1981 Harley-Davidson FLT. This bike has obviously been modified. It doesn't have the original shovelhead engine in it. It has a twin cam 96 cubic inch engine, and what I'm assuming is a 6-speed transmission behind it that we'll verify by shifting through the gears. Because they converted to a fuel injection system and this is post-wreck, the throttle bodies aren't really operating properly. The fuel injection doesn't seem to be engaging, although I can hear the fuel pump whine. The engine cranks over, and when I fire it with the starting fluid, the engine will start up and run. I obviously don't want to do that for a long period of time. However, I do want to show you though that the engine is turning over and will fire and is fully functioning and operating. That's about as long as I want to run it before parting it out. This bike has 11,081 miles on it. I'm assuming that those gauges are probably reflective of the engine's miles post-replacement.